or the auditor Ramesh or Kalpavrikshagiri Maharaj, all these lynching and murders, decisions are taken only by the small group of people. Understand that. Execution is done in a different parts of the country, different states. Decision is taken only by small group of people. It's not that I don't know the names or I don't know the group. I'll be eliminated within 24 hours if I utter the names. Of course, one good thing, one biggest relief I feel is, one, ultimately Kalabhairava is protecting me, Paramashiva is protecting me. I am assuring all my devotees and disciples, I am safe and I will be safe and I'll continue to make myself available to all of you. So don't worry about that. That is one. Second biggest relief I feel, even if they reach out to where I am and eliminate me, they cannot twist the story and create the false narrative about my death. I'll be known, it will be known to the world, I stood for Hindu values, Hindu rights, and then I was eliminated because of that. That is okay, enough for me.